Multispectral images can be symbolized using a simulated true color image, in which the red channel is used to show the red band, the green channel is used to show the green band, and the blue channel is used to show the blue band. The image shown here is from the Landsat 5 thematic mapper, and is currently displayed using simulated true color. Note that it simulates how we perceive color. The Landsat 5 thematic mapper and many other satellites are multispectral and collect information outside of the visible spectrum. The Landsat 5 thematic mapper, for example, collects 7 spectral bands: blue, green, red, near-infrared, 2 shortwave infrared, and 1 thermal band. How do we symbolize the radiation that we cannot perceive? This can be done using a false color composite. First, we will change the symbology of this image to a standard false color composite using the layer symbology. Here, the red channel will be used to show the near IR band, the green channel will show the red band, and the blue channel will show the green band. Using this composite, vegetated areas such as forests appear red because near-infrared radiation, symbolized here as red, is being reflected. As another example, we will now symbolize the image by using the red channel to show a shortwave band, the green channel to show the near-infrared band, and the blue channel to show the green band. In this image, barren or impervious areas show up in a pink hue. Also, evergreen forests show up in darker shades than deciduous forests. Lastly, we will use the red band to show near-infrared, the green band to show a shortwave band, and the blue band to show blue. In this image, developed areas generally show up in a blue or purple, and we can clearly distinguish between evergreen and deciduous forests. Using false color composites allows us to make use of multispectral imagery and symbolize wavelengths outside of the visible spectrum.